Ladies and gentlemen, this is your friend Prashpinder Saharan from Gitanjali Homestead Private Limited. Today we're going to talk about the hottest topic in the market, what will happen to real estate after COVID-19. Real estate is a multiplier and many industries are directly or indirectly connected with it. Whether it is steel industry, whether it is cement industry, whether it is labor. So they all are connected with it. It is one of the highest job creator in India. If we see the opportunity side for real estate sector, it has proven a track record of being a safe investment with the steady growth rate. When real estate is bought, government earns around 28% what a buyer pays in the form of direct or indirect tax. A real estate sector alone can change the economy of a country. An investor who has seen his investment in equity market or mutual funds go down will avoid his exposure into it. For the growth of the real estate sector, developers have to be more actively digitalized. They have to be well equipped with virtual site tools, online booking, payment platforms. So these needs to be done online nowadays. This is the demand for the future. A decent part of marketing budget should be allocated to online marketing activities. The biggest challenge in the market today is the revival of demand. That can be achieved by reducing, bringing down the cost of financing or mortgage rates and introducing a better tax structure for the country. That is for both direct and indirect taxes that our government, the Indian government, is trying to do these days. Even the finance minister is trying to help out and provide a lot of things for the finances and for the developers. Investing in real estate industry is investing in growth of the country, as the government earns a huge part of income from it. Infrastructure, other developments, they all are related with it. The foreign exchange rates will also boost with the NRI's investment in the coming days. This will get better from where we are right now. And very soon, the people will forget about the corona. That's all for today. Stay tuned for the upcoming knowledge or the updates over on the real estate sector. You can call us on the number on your screen, or for more information, you can visit our website as well. Stay at home, stay safe. Thank you.